Hey guys, a couple of months ago, I made a video about an adapter to extend the stereo tube by 50mm. However, it's missing the functionality of a headset cap for adjusting the preload on the headset bearings. What it exactly means is that you could have back and forth play if the headset is too loose, or your handlebar would not turn freely if it's too tight. So tightening your headset bearings to the correct amount of preload is very important. In this video, I will show you how I make the adapter clamp to the stereo tube and then put in the hop head doctor. Now you need two things. One short M8 bolt and one M10 flange nut. Put in the M10 flange nut into the adapter, nut facing downward. It should stuck in bottleneck. Use the short M8 bolt and screw it to the wedge. Now put the adapter into the stereo tube and tighten the bolt. Make sure it's tight and solid before going to the next step. Now you only have to put in the star fangled nut. I use hop head doctor for a superior top cap and star nut system. If you are having a hard time fitting in, insert a bolt and hammer it down. And finally, put back everything and install the headset cap. Remember to put in the correct amount of preload on the headset bearings, then tighten the stand bolts at the end. Like I mentioned before, if the headset is too loose, you could have back and forth play. And if it's too tight, your handlebar would not turn freely. So make sure you put the right amount of preload on the headset bearings.